snapped by Irma and we had a captain.
You mean,
the mystery and that, they're both like K-pops.
So what broke them?
Hurricane Irma, yeah. Snapped them and we had to, cut it in the tree.
We have a big, avocado tree, the tree grows itself. And the whole day, no cricket. And, we're debating on fixing it, we might get rid of it.
Pre-Irma, we did have a bamboo garden out towards the back area, but it's mostly hit their yellow bamboo.
You ever get slapped by one of those bamboos?
Ooh, yeah.
They hurt.
Yeah.
Yep. This is a mark.
We decided to throw a tomato for it. You wouldn't know it from how it looks now. But the whole place has like a haircut.
You mean with the hurricane?
Well, at least they're fun this season.
And we have these two. You got any dogs on him?
No, he's got a cat. My mom, for when I was in kindergarten, she said no cooking food. So a lot of allergens, a lot of pet band-aids, stuff like that. Not the greatest for her.
How is she, okay?
Oh yeah, she's a survivor. We jokingly say that I'm older than her now, but she's 14 years a survivor.
Okay.
So the two tortoises that are in the kangaroo enclosure used to be in here. Today I got way too big.
What'd you do with the kangaroos and all that in the hurricane thing?
I actually don't know.
Oh.
I believe they were fine. I think we gave them a separate secret enclosure inside.
Now when did you move the tortoises from here to over there?
I think like a year or so ago.
And I'm assuming this was this dug out and changed since then?
Yeah. No, actually this is how it was for them. And then as I got bigger, we're like, two tortoises and they're both about 2.5 feet across. It's kind of cramped for them.
Yeah. So you can make that bigger.
Yeah.
Or
put them in the already big one.
Yeah. And you have company.
They're so hungry. Okay. The boys did a fantastic job. They did some of my job for me.
So this will be where you're going to see. That was one of our Oscars. I see him now.
Okay, I see bubbles. Oh, wait. I do see them. Oh, my goodness. They're big.
Yeah.
There you go, Casey.
Yep.
They're big.
Come on, guys. You know it's good.
There they go. Thank you, Bimbo.
Oh, thank you. Yes. And they don't have a lot of it. There's one of our snapper. Two of them. I'm trying to see if we can get our Oscar to pop up. That little orangey spot. There he is.
Oh, what's that again, the little one?
He has an Oscar. I think I see our red tail catfish. No, never mind.
Tell me about that catfish, isn't he?
Oh yeah, they used to have, I haven't seen it in a while, but it used to have a prune shark catfish.
Oh wow.
At Animal Kingdom.
Now do they eat little fish in there too?
They can, they probably won't. The only ones you could start wanting to do that would be the snapper. And
everything in there is pretty big.
Yeah.
You go fishing?
Not in a very long time. The ripples usually. Okay, if you like, you can feed him.
Oh. Okay.
So is this some fish food?
Yeah.
A special kind, or?
I believe it's just from like Purina.
Come on, come eat the food.
So over behind the kangaroo enclosure, we have more of these, as well as two koi, I believe. And the water back there is like the reservoir for right here. So we're hoping that this water will start to clear up a little more.
Does this ever overflow from water, rain?
It hasn't in a very long time, and that's part of what that pipe is there for. Just to avoid overflow. Because it gets so high and it starts to like damage other things on the property.
Now you said there was another one where there was more fish. Can they travel from there to there, or are they totally cut off?
They're totally cut off. That's used as a reservoir to help run the fountain. And then there's an aerator in here that filters it all around. Looks almost identical, but he's just a lot brighter colored. Oh, where'd you go? I saw you there a second ago.
I forget names and I never forget faces.
I can see him something to do with Bot Towers.
Yeah, yeah. I think it was that. Let me do one too.
And the whole design was based off of a Nautilus shell.
Does he have any relations with Bot Tower?
Maybe?
I've only seen him. This is neat.
And so it's a lot of, like, playing with the light, playing with shadows, playing with lines. So it doesn't look the greatest on a dreary day, but around noon-ish, you could really see the colors pop, you could really see the shadows. We were thinking about installing the big honking street light system, basically to light this whole thing.
Now you're open to only 10 to 2, right?
Yeah, I'm sure here later, that's fine.
Now, was this tree originally here, or did they...
The tree was originally here. We had to build around it.
And how long did it take to build it?
I believe they started in March, and they finished last month.
So a magnet to a current airlock.
They didn't have any of these top programs. None of them was up yet. That was only groundwork had been done at that point.
I
didn't
think these would be... Oh, this is neat. Good idea here. Good attraction.
Did you pick it off the ocean, or did you...
No.
I helped you about this. This was here before me.
He said it'd be too heavy.
I'm sure he had to find somebody and order it. And I'm going down here.
I don't see no cactus tree around here, right?
Nope.
I don't think we have any cactus on. I don't think we actually have any cactus on property. It's going to be the only thing we're really missing.
We got some odd ones. Would your family be interested in just donating something? So we have, because we've been keeping them for, what, 10, 15 years. We got one that's...
No.
How nice it is. What's inside of that thing?
Yeah, our bones are a little cold. Yeah, you have to see it in the temperature and the light that we don't get to see it very often. It's usually crispy bright, and the air is a little thicker than it is right now. But we wanted to come and see where it was.
Uh-huh. Sure.
And
yeah, we'll be back.
Is that your son?
No.
Oh, no. You're old enough that you can't see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My daughter just had her birthday.
How old is she? 19.
19.
And I'm not 20, so.
Yeah, good.
Good.
Your mom's part of the day.
Mom having
a baby
at 30 now.
I
had Adam's
at 30. I
was
a joker.
I have you.
I was not in a hurry, and then it dawned on me that I was spending more time on my weekends attending people's birthday parties with their children, friends of mine, and family, and baby showers. And I'm like, okay, I think I need one of those.
You just have one?
I have two. I was only wanting one, and she begged for a sibling. That I say if the sibling was born first, the answer would have been
death. Well, his older brother.
I'm sure, well, you can see him, but there's the other tortoise. I was wondering where he was. Can't see all of them, unfortunately. Some pretty big spiders above him, too. He doesn't seem to mind. So I'm gonna take one last look before I go. There's the two kangaroos. And over there, the other tortoise and rabbit. Alright, pretty cool.